The chickens have to live inside until the coop is ready. So we continue to put them in a box to take them outside for their field trips. And we call the box the bus. So here they are getting off the bus. And then there's Maud.
Your turn, Maud.